News for people suffering with crumbling concrete basements here in Connecticut. It's an issue the NBC Connecticut investigators first told you about. Today, Congressman Joe Courtney and John Larson announced the Internal Revenue Service will now let people use the cost of repairing their homes to offset their income going back 2 years and going forward 20 years.
A one-year deduction really does not go very far, barely at all. But being able to expand and spread that out over a 20-year period, now you're talking.
Courtney and Larson explained this has been a multi-year process to get this deduction. Previously, the IRS would not let people carry forward the loss on a home with crumbling concrete.